Cristianos.
Los Cristianos.
It is so hot. I am so mad because I brought hella rompers. And then where we were at, Santa Cruz de Tenerife, it's kind of cold. So I'm like, okay, I'll wear this and like leggings. This is like my warmest outfit. And I'm so hot and I'm so
yeah,
mad.
It's really warm. And they said like not to rely on the phone weather because it changes like all
yeah,
the time.
It's a 71 cloud. It's a 70.
It feels
cloudy.
Like 80.
And it's really hot.
Yeah, so we're about to go on an excursion and go up to the volcano and see like a village in the mountains with this like big group that's leaving out of this hotel here in about 20 minutes. Actually, not yet. We're gonna go up this cable car. Do you see it? And get a better view of the volcano.
I don't know if you could see, but we had some really nice shots. We're over the clouds, it looks so pretty. I don't know if we're gonna be able to see that again.
Look how cramped.
We squeeze like sardines in that thing.
Look how crammed it looks. Look at this kid on the ground. Literally, this kid is on the ground.
Oh my god, someone's sitting on her? It looks like that lady's sitting on her. She is sitting on her.
Wait, what
that
the heck?
That lady's just sitting on her daughter.
That's not a lady, that's another little kid.
Oh, that's a girl.
Let's get right here. Get right
here. Do you want to come in for today?
I think we were good where we were at.
No, because that would have been. Squished.
Come on, you're a little.
Oh, thank you.
I feel the altitude.
Oh yeah, because the freak we're on a volcano. Like there's the freaking lava.
Did you feel the altitude change? Like we're going so high. Look at how high we are.
It's rocking. Oh my god, oh my god. And there's nothing to hold on to.
Okay,
we're in front of the doors.
I know.
So if this door opened, we would die.
Do not say that.
We would die. We'd plummet to our death. Yeah. Oh, it's cold. I told you it'd be cold.
Mets ton pull, hein. Oh, mets ta veste, mets ton pull. Oh, rien à ramener.
I told you it's cold.
Oh, it's cold.
Oh my god. Yeah. And this is the volcano. There's people hiking right now. I can like hardly breathe just standing here. Crazy. I go up to the top of the mountain. Volcano.
So we just got back from the top, and we were right in the front of the doors in the cable car to go out. And of course, don't follow me because I led everyone in the wrong direction.
It's like
into like a dead end, and
everybody
we all had like
head around.
We're like, we don't know where we're going.
Sorry, don't listen to me.
But it was super cool. I think we couldn't be there that long because I was like,
yeah, I felt the altitude.
I know, I like just was like breathing
heavily
just from being there. There's people hiking up the volcano. I'm like, how?
I don't get it, but it was really
super
amazing.
Nice experience, yeah.
Jillian has something to say.
So, what you just saw, the teide of the volcano, is actually a World Heritage Site, so it's pretty well known. Dan didn't even know there was a volcano on this island before we came.
Well, you had to find that out. You're the one that planned the trip.
Like, I don't know. I feel like you should do a little research before you.
Yeah, I didn't
know. She like knew nothing about this island. She's like, okay, we're going.
Yeah.
I think all she knew that it was part of Spain.
So I got some nut. What did I say? Manga.
Manga.
I asked because it's mango and orange. You can see that mango y naranja, and I just combined the word. I'm like, do you have manga? That's what happens when you're speaking English and Spanish all the time. Is it good?
Mm-hmm.
It's French fries, right?
Isn't what I was expecting.
Heck yes. We're gonna split this because I don't think
you see this, like my
this, that won't even fit in my stomach. Half of it might.
Oh my god.
Okay, so we are at our Airbnb. It is 12:30 a.m. and Deanne went to bed without closing it out. Hope you guys enjoyed. See you in the next video. But if you close your eyes